Hello, my friends. Today, more information about our new crochet magazine, JT House Issue 2. Like you know, inside of this magazine, you will see detailed crochet course about making this gorgeous blouse, Sonia. And at the first page, we have this project description. You will see all necessary information. Type of project is oversized blouse. Next, we have technique crocheting. After style of this blouse is rectangle blouse with sleeves. Shape of neckline, we have V neckline. Next, you have information about sizes. About this, I will tell you later. And colors, it's smooth transition of peach, coral, red colors. Really interesting. Next, we have all measurements. Yes, sizes of this blouse. And next you can see required materials. So we have here type of yarn. It's 100% Italian viscose. The thickness of this yarn, 100 grams of this thread has 1500 meters. Next, we have information about this yarn. For making blouse, you should join three threads together, and it's better to use crochet hook 1.7 or 1.75 millimeters. And here you have how many threads you need to create this blouse in different sizes. For example, this blouse was size ML and it's 810 US size. For this size of blouse, you need 450 grams. And for bigger size, for example, XL and 2XL, you need 600 grams of Italian viscose. Yes, and also you need crochet hook and needle with big eye just to hide all tails. During your work, you will cut one thread and you will join another color. So you will have tails. You need to hide them by using needle with big eye. This all you will see in our video tutorials. Yes, this all process. And I'm sure these videos will help you to create this blouse. And now I want to tell you about the sizes. At the next two pages, you will see information about sizes. For example, at the page number 4, you will see information how to create this blouse in size ML. And at the page number 5, you will see information about sizes XL and 2XL. I made schemes, so you will see how to create this blouse in bigger size. These schemes are very understandable, so be sure that you will make this blouse in any size you need. I think this is really great. At the next two pages, number 6 and number 7, you will see amazing yarn kits. Right now we are using a new machine to make small cones of Italian viscose, and you can visit our store, JT House Yarn Store, by using link below this video. You will see there more than 30 different yarn kits. We have prepared beautiful cones. Also, we have chosen 4 different colors and joined them in each kit. And also I made samples like this for blouse Sonia, so you can see approximate how we'll look your beautiful blouse. Yes, you can see how all these colors look together. So I think these all samples are very useful. So visit our store, choose something special for your blouse and start to make really amazing project. And right now, during this month, from 11 till 29 of November, you can use super offer and you can order our VIP package for blouse Sonia or hard copy of our new crochet magazine with big discount up to 20%. So don't miss out this fantastic opportunity. And here you can see this blouse. I made this blouse for my summer holidays. Really amazing colors. We have here ivory, light pink, middle pink, and also this fuchsia intensive. And this blouse I have here, I really love it. Just want to show you closer this amazing tender lace. Yes, we started from the most light colors. So here you can see closer lace of my blouse that I made for myself. We have ivory color, next light pink color, looks like this. And gradually I changed colors. Next we have middle pink, this one. And after I go to the most intensive color, looks like this. Very beautiful. It's fuchsia. It's also a little bit silky, shiny, and very soft. High quality thread. Really amazing blouse, and it's perfect for hot weather. I love to wear this blouse for hot weather, for summer, for holidays. It's perfect. And you can pack this blouse to your suitcase and it will not crumple during transporting. So you can take it from your suitcase, wear it, and everything will be just fine. You don't need to iron and stretch this blouse each time before you go in it. Yes. So I want to say that this thread is really perfect for tender laces like this. And it's the most beautiful thread that I ever used for my crochet projects. So I really recommend you our VIP packages with Italian viscose. And also I recommend you our new crochet magazine, JT House Issue 2, about making this blouse Sonia. This this material is high quality. Also, threads are really perfect for this project. And this all work is very interesting because you are changing colors and you can create this blouse in your own colors, because right now we have more than 30 different variants. And don't forget about our super offer. Until November 29, you can use discount up to 20% for hard copy of Crochet Magazine or for our amazing VIP packages. I wish you gorgeous crochet results, also big inspiration. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I will be happy to send you more information. Right now, thank you so much for watching this video and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.